Ha! Hey everyone, Hassan here. Welcome to the world of Ha. Today, I have another reaction video for you, and this one is very special because I don't normally do these. As you all know, my main thing that I react to is pentatonics. I've occasionally reacted to some other stuff, like I did the Superfruit Frozen thing that they did. I did the Disney Love Medley that Kirsten and Jeremy and Vocative did. I even did a reaction to the Power Rangers movie trailer, but that's Power Rangers. I love Power Rangers. It's great. But reaction-wise for music, I really mostly just do pentatonics. And that's really my main thing. I don't plan on branching out and doing much more. I just don't have the time, to be honest. And pentatonics are just my main focus. So, but every now and then, something comes along that I feel like I should make an exception to. And to be honest, lately, Superfruit has been posting a lot of stuff that I'm like, I wish I had reacted to this because I am loving it. The cover of Rise, incredible. The carpool karaoke, or not karaoke, carpool choreography. Carpool karaoke is what James Corden does. But the carpool choreography was great. Stranger Things in 3 minutes, awesome. Great show on Netflix, by the way. But, you know, after all these things, the Trying Balut episode, I was like, I watch Superfruit all the time, but I just don't react to it. But they just released something, and I'm like, you know what? I have to react to this. They released an original song called Bad For Us, and they have a whole video and everything, and it's like animated apparently, so I'm excited. Like the little snippet they posted, I was like, oh snap, I need this. It's great. So I want to react to the full video, and I'm really excited about it. So link in the description box below, go check it out, and then hop back over here and you can watch my reaction. You'll be able to see it right here. I'm excited about this. Here we go. Hopefully my speakers, I tested it and they appear to be working, but let's see. That's cool, the little animation that they have.
I wanna give you my love.
Yeah.
I wanna give you my love tonight. Come on, come on. But I've been thinking it over.
Ooh.
And I remember the last time.
I love this, like, groove.
I don't need another heartbreak or a headache. Why can't I take you on my mind?
The random, the robots.
With you, I've never felt more alive.
This is great.
This love could be bad for us.
Yeah.
Bad for us, but I want it. Bad for us, bad for us. Dangerous, but you.
This is the most random video.
I'm ready if you are. Bad for us, bad for us, bad for us. So tell me why.
What?
Their faces.
Ooh, sing it, that note. I like the strawberry on the pirate ship. Oh, of course, they have to have that was our voice. Of course. This is cool. I mean, Scott and Mitch, obviously, they have great voices, but together, they sound so good. I'm happy that they did it. Really happy. I can't get over the whole them without the shirts. Like, they have to throw that in, of course. Imagine if this was a pentatonic song and Kevin was doing a breakdown. Just saying. Oh, are they gonna dance too? Oh yeah. so random, but it's great. Oh, I was like, that's so great. Oh, that's so cool how they did this with a little, that's cool.
I wanna just be bad for us.
That was pretty cool. I dig that. That was cool. It was slightly different from what I was expecting, just because, like, the beginning part, like, I didn't expect it to have that cool, like, really, like, cool groove to it. I was expecting it to be a little more, I don't know what, but just the beginning part, like, slightly more like that, but it was really good, though. I really liked it, and like I said earlier, Scott and Mitch have great voices, and together their blend is so good. And it's really cool. I mean, it's a different kind of thing than what Pentatonix would do, which is great because obviously this is a Superfruit thing, so it needs to be a little different. But it was awesome to see them to do this original song like this. The animation was really cool. It was a fun little video that they did. So I liked it. I thought it was really cool. And I'm excited because I'm looking at the description, and it says Superfruit official music coming in 2017. So are they going to release a whole album and stuff? Because that would be awesome. So I hope this is just like the start of a whole bunch more original content like that. Superfruit has been really good lately. So, I mean, it's always been great. But lately, they've been doing a lot of these really cool things that, like, you can tell clearly are a lot of effort put into it. And it turns out awesome. So I'm excited about this. So I really liked it. I thought it was cool. And I hope... Can I go download this on iTunes or something? Like, I want this on iTunes. Is it available? I'm going to search for it, like, right now, because I need it to be on iTunes. And then I'll let you guys know if it's on it or not. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed my reaction to this. I don't normally do reactions to Superfruit, so hope you guys enjoy this. Again, link in the description box below to the original video. You can go check it out. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you later. So, a little update, it is not available on iTunes. Unfortunately, the only thing available is the Superfruit theme song. Can't even see that, but anyway, Superfruit theme song is available on iTunes. It's been out for a long time. I wish they would release it on iTunes, though. That's such a good song, so I hope that they do eventually. Maybe on their upcoming, if they do an album in 2017, I don't know, maybe, we'll see. But, hope you guys like this reaction video. Let me know if you want me to do more of these types of reactions. I'm pretty sure I know the answer that you guys are gonna say, but also be aware that most of the time my answer will be no because I just don't have time. But every now and then, if there's something that you request enough, or if I have the time, or there's something really cool that comes along, maybe I'll make an exception and do another reaction. So if you guys want that, please give this video a thumbs up and please share this video as well. Send it to Superfruit and Scott and Mitch. Send it to Superfruit because they don't follow me on Twitter and I always retweet them and they don't follow me. But anyways, I'm just joking. I don't really care. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you later.